Alright, go green and stay green, please. Okay. I think this might work finally. Come on. You know you want work, Twitch. Come on. I think it's working. Yes. Staying green. Hopefully I can get another game.
It's
That's
working.
All I was thinking about,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, of course.
You're gonna be so pissed if this doesn't work.
No, as soon as you get like 5 minutes in, it's just gonna absolutely crash.
I know. Whatever. It's working and dead. What? It's dead? Hot.
There's a guy coming to my left. I gotta hit him first. There's still a guy that way, but I'm suppressed.
Why are you playing on 1200 ticket server?
There's no other Final Stand 64 player. Come on now. Think I would play intentionally on 1200 tickets? Come on, bruh.
Tim Sad has a 1000 ticket server. That you happen to have admin on.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That's Final Stand only.
Please,
yeah, there's
please.
A bunch of official servers right now that are playing it.
Yeah, well, at the time when I jumped on. Come on now.
Okay, well. Are you gonna find server music? Or.
Sure.
Okay. Reddit has killed this thread, gave me cancer. I don't even wanna look at it. Because it's just gonna make me feel bad for society in general.
The funny thing is, it's like complaining about one guy attacking another when they're just attacking another person.
I know.
I don't know.
That's it.
Hypocrisy at its finest.
No, but at the very root of it, music, I just don't care.
I
don't
know.
Care.
People.
It's genuinely unimportant in my brain.
But people seem to think it's like a big deal that you ask the developer. Come on.
This is an outrage! How dare you?
Get your pitchforks. Please don't jump down. No. He's coming around. Don't, Nate. No. Oh, incendiary. It goes through walls. Forgot. Oh, yeah. What kind of food? Good, good food. What kind of food is that?
Scrote meal.
I actually have to avoid saying that music, because then I'm going to start saying it more often and saying it in the wrong context. Mom, where's my scrope meal? At Christmas, my brother comes down the stairs. Gee, Austin, what are you eating on? Oh, some scrope meal? Is that what you're eating right now? Some scrope meal?
Some scrope meal?
You would probably get a kick out of that.
But the worst part is, if they have words like that that I've never heard before, like those specific terms for certain foods, I don't even want to know what else they have. Like, I have a feeling that scrote meal is just the tip of the iceberg. No, I'm not going to get a P.O. box again. We've been over this.
Why,
it's
so
disgusting
people can send you
what
a moldy
you send
sandwich?
Me. Yeah.
So gross.
Moldy sandwiches, socks, like really, really terrible illustrations that I would probably retweet if you tweeted it at me just so you didn't feel bad, but I would never do anything if you just sent me a picture of it. He's right here, by the way. Yeah. Oh! I made steak and chicken fajitas for dinner. Yeah, that's your first wrong decision. You should have went to Taco Bell. Gotten a comparable product there.
Damn right.
Yep. Know. That's what you want to do. Did you join a server music?
Oh, okay. Yeah, I'm in queue for one right now.
Alright. I'm in now too.
You join Tim Sads? Join Tim Sads. I want to see if he's there.
No, he's in Reddit Phantom Bow server.
Oh.
They don't like you there.
What a wise alternative. No, they don't like
they don't
me
like
I
us
blew
there.
Them all up. Don't you remember that? I told Edgar that.
On the
there was
Reddit
like
16 server?
In an elevator. Yeah, I just went in just to blow it up.
Oh, hell yeah.
Like, there were 16 guys in an elevator that didn't have the right combo of dog tags, so it just wasn't working, and I was like, you guys are idiots, and then I just blew them all up.
Get those kills. You know what? People are apparently throwing it on the outside of the elevator door and detonating. That's hilarious. Because he knows the teleporters, they'll just kill everyone.
No, I actually do prefer homemade food, though. But only from select people that are actually good at it. I mean, wasn't a trick question, like, ass, and they sell scrote meal at Elmer's. I go there every Father's Day. Just to buy, like, a year's supply of a scrote meal. Gross. You know what? I don't believe that you can make good steak in, what, steak fajitas? Unless you have an Instagram that can back up all of your food cooking claims. With hashtags. Salt? You add salt to your fajitas?
Do you join my server, Richard?
Yeah, I'm joining right now.
Start the stream then.
Ugh! Bulldog.
Bulldoggy.
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 I'm actually not a huge fan of tamales, no.
Interesting, why is my game audio not picking up?
Your game did not start properly. Three.
I know, I guess it is. Or maybe it's not. Nope. That's odd. Oh, hold on a sec.
Join our server, Badger.
Alright.
I have to restart my gaming PC, I think.
Yep. You want me to just dip out of this one?
Well, you do whatever you want.
Then I will.
You don't
be
run
right
my
back.
Life. I don't know, I can't abandon Mr. Fields Arena, no, can I?
Tooltips.
No, the other thing I've had to eat today is like some cereal and a few Altoids. Yeah, a bowl of cereal, a few Altoids. All these helicopters.
Yo. Alright. What should I play with today?
No, not some gummy bears and some scotch, no.
What's up, Pamela? So Bell Square, Deswin, Expert Hobbit,
and
Killer, Cryptos, Josh, Red Slug, Arai, everyone else I missed too.
Surprised TKE guy isn't over there. There's a certain amount of people that just straight up migrate to your stream from mine.
Really?
I don't want to view this low quality stream.
Exactly.
I can already hear your voice in the other one anyways.
I don't want to watch this shit gameplay.
Yeah,
I want to watch basically. Music and rapping.
Oh, I still got me.
Okay. Alright, we'll go this way. Play with my penis? I already did earlier.
Hey-o.
What's up, homeless cat?
Yo, Tack. What's up, man? I appreciate it.
Hello.
Also, without a condescending or sassy tone of voice, keep in mind that you only get those emotes for 30 days, and then it goes away, unless you pay another $5, in which case you get them for another 30 days.
Now, if
it's
you were smart,
subscription.
You take, like, your leftover Dunkin' Donuts cards and sub for a few months at a time.
Yep.
All right.
Or Burger King or Subway, or there's a lot of different chains that I'll participate because I have a special. It's not special.
I really don't want to jump down
I've
here.
I've enabled a certain payment system, so you can obviously use credit card, PayPal, but you can use all types of other types of gift cards as the same currency. Oh my god, I jumped out way too early.
Whoa, I just lagged so bad to the
Did
point
you?
Where it killed me.
Nice.
Yeah. As soon as I jumped down the hole, it just lagged.
Nice. It's always the best.
Welcome to the $5 club, $5 footlong seal club.
Best
not a fan of tamales? No, not really a fan of tamales. Gotta hit up these dudes. Wow, I jumped out way too late. Let me trek my way up the hill.
Oh, no. The Sipiter.
I can't do anything about it.
What's up, BMX?
Whoever that was.
Hello, it's Hawk. Smash Grabber.
Let me in.
Fucking the Sipiter.
No, he's got C4 on it.
I think there's so little damage,
not today,
too.
Guy. Yeah, nice try.
What the hell did I just spawn on? Nope, nope, nope. Yeah, that was a good spawn.
Right, if you were to have one map and one gun from BF3 move to BF4, where would it be?
I'm undercover cop.
Okay.
The Rex.
Easy. Okay, actually, that's easy. I've already been a sub 4 times, bro. I don't always remember Yo Tech. I know I feel bad. Thank you, though. Appreciate it, man.
Wait, what was the
Mexican
battery?
Okay. If you could have one map and one weapon move from BF3 to BF4, what would it
exactly
be?
Exactly the same.
I was just about to say with Badger, though. Yeah, A94. I was just about to say that. A94, hands down. I would definitely say A94.
BF3 AK.
I don't find it different enough from the one in BF4 to. No. I still say.
You're a completely different mind.
AN94 and map is a little more difficult actually. I might actually say Bizarre just because Rush was so intense.
Oh, that's pretty
and
disease.
And I wanted to see exactly how a UCAV would work on that map. That would literally be spawn, everyone dies. Everyone dies. That's a synopsis in the first 30 seconds of the game. Everyone dies.
Oh, killer.
Dude, the AKU-12 sucks compared to the AK-12.
AK used to be really good. Back before they patched it with the damage model.
Yeah. I don't know. It's just not accurate like the AK-12. It's like, why use it?
Oh, G3A3 was good.
Nah.
G3?
No.
Oh,
no,
that would be kind of cool.
No. I like it just because it hit like a truck. It did so much damage. It was a little bit
so
different than every other. The Scar in BF. Was there a Scar in BF3?
Yes, there was. It was the NG weapon.
Oh, right.
Panamon's been spectating some servers tonight.
Is he gonna spectate ours?
That would be kind of funny if he did. I don't think he can. He doesn't have premium.
Oh.
Still there on the right. Okay.
That guy's still there.
Dang. Oh, that's three guys right there. Yep.
Yeah, he's still there.
Way too many dudes. No, I was
a lot
already.
Of streaming,
was already
like
hurt.
4 hours and 15 minutes. In
yep,
which,
60 FPS, dude.
You're talking about overall duration, in which case,
Holy
since
shit.
Like. Well, I started streaming. If I'm rewinding all the way back, I started streaming in like 2011. Like August of 2011 when I first got a PC, but that was basically potato stream.
Plus
terrible quality. And then I took a huge break because I didn't have the right kind of
internet. Shit, there are so many guys that way.
Nope.
The head glitches.
Yo, I got a fart blaster that I picked off of some dude. It's gonna be K. Nope, no it's not. Take it back.
Yeah, that's what I thought. That's what I thought.
It was not K.
I saw so many dudes up there. Like, nope.
music. I thought it was. I thought everything was gonna be K.
It's all
like,
good. It's all gonna be K.
Around the corner, there's three dudes head glitching. I was like, that's
it's
not
like
how
the guys to say. I said GG, but it wasn't GG. He was BG.
What?
So creative, guy.
Play TF2 with Edgar. I don't think Edgar plays TF2.
I don't have it installed. Yeah, I don't think I've ever played that game.
TF2 just isn't as good as it used to be.
Can you not afford
it? Times before.
I can't afford it.
Can't afford free.
Yeah.
Too free for me. Can't afford it.
Kind of got one shot by a Scar there. How far am I on a scale 1 to 10? Like a 12?
No, but is 1
oh
four,
my god.
Is...
Yeah, exactly. Trick questions, guys. Gotta be a little more... this dude just fart blasting right here.
Game PC? Did you have to sell your gaming PC to, like, I don't know, fuel your fajita addiction? Or to buy food?
Yeah, that's kind of a big thing there, buying food.
Yeah.
Take it from me, I couldn't afford food, so I had to find a bunch of stray cats and eat them.
Or so.
Play World of Tanks instead.
Oh my god. Oh, I don't know if it's the president or the vice president, but have you seen the World of Tanks guy at every E3?
No.
Tanks. I'm pretty sure he's Polish, but he is a prince of a guy. He is so amazing to hear talk.
Tanks.
Yeah, that's basically the entire speech. He says tanks over and over and over again, because obviously English is not his first language, but he tries really hard. It's great to see.
There's so many fucking dudes in here.
Yep.
Kind of ridiculous. They're all upstairs too.
You have a family now? Some money has gone other places. So basically, you converted your GTX 670 into diapers. That's
what state do I live in? I live in Colorado.
I can tell you. The one that's rectangular.
Oh, come on now.
Ooh.
Oh, nope. Too many guys that way.
Jiro's playing.
Nope. Not going there. Nope.
Well, if you want to know, like, I'll tell you which state Edgar lives in, but at the same time, it's like, he's pretty well in a different state every day of the week, so which one do you want?
I'm in the homeless state.
Shoes are easy to move.
Exactly.
Hello, expert. And I'm streaming early because I want you to check.
What time is the giveaway? I don't know. Nothing's ever planned in advance. You guys should know this by now.
I need to follow right now.
Yo, what's Kia's Twitch right now?
Oh, Kia linked me yesterday.
What?
It was earlier in the morning. He linked me that he got 1010 internet. 1010 internet.
Oh yeah, he sent me that too. Oh, good.
Nice. True.
He could finally stream. Only if only he had a shittle.
Diamond vault. Gold coins. I wish.
Alright, Snowman will do. Why is he on World of Tanks Hall of Shame?
Who is?
Logic. My friend Jiro. He's a Russian living in Czechoslovakia.
That sounds like the type of dude that plays World of Tanks.
Yeah. What's up, Mobot?
Oh.
Frostbite camo. Okay.
Is it horribly broken and kind of never works?
Homeless states. Nothing wrong with that.
See, if you're a sub, you can spam La Toucan has arrived, but sorry.
Yeah, your sub did run out, Mobot. Hello, Nocturnal Player.
See how Xander can and other people can't?
Where do I live? West Coast?
Just figure any times we give out will be East Coast time.
Are we really gonna do this right now? Yeah, no.
Little Rainbow Kitty.
I've not used in a while. Guess I haven't used this. All right.
This is Take My Desire by Tripcore. Yeah, we're crushing this team so badly, I'll just finish it.
Finish him.
Just another perk of being a sub. You can spam with a toucan.
Oh fuck, I have to fly this? Okay. Yeah. So has Veg on. For some reason I think he's on the other side.
Yo, this guy better get ready for some maximum air. He's not ready. He ain't ready.
You're not ready for the elevation sickness. Actually, I'm pretty sure that's more commonly referred to as altitude sickness around here.
Oh, yeah. Really?
Yes, altitude sickness.
Oh, that's a recon. Kill him, please. Thank you.
It's already dark in here, and as soon as you get suppressed more and more, it gets darker and darker. It's pretty convenient. How much would you say to build a good game? PC, my last PC was given to me by an ex-boyfriend. Just open up a Twitch channel, somebody will buy it for you.
Yep.
If you are a female, they
yeah,
will
you're referred to as a grill here,
well,
so I would assume people would buy it for you.
As long as you don't look like a foot.
Right.
If you look like a foot, yeah.
Disqualifying factor.
Of course.
Ham by the foot.
Exactly.
Oh god.
Or as they're also known as ham beasts.
Oh god.
Hamburger helpers.
Hamburger helper, I forgot.
Terrible.
About
that. Yeah, you've never heard.
Of course. Hamburger helper.
That's why I was so excited to fly to LA that one time using, because I was like, am I actually gonna get to meet Hamburger Helper in real life?
No! Who stole the. No! That guy stole the straw!
You know, that's C42 though.
You're making me sad. My donation tab is not working? What?
Riot.
What? Why is it not working? What?
Music, take my money.
I don't appreciate you streaming, and I didn't get any kind of notifications on screen while you were streaming McDouble. Oh my god, please don't. But that's kind of a
that's
thing.
A glitch.
Most girls that say
anybody
they don't look
else
like a
that's oppression.
They do
chat
look like
confirm
feet.
That it is not working, because if it is not working, I will fix it.
Just
later.
Throw a bunch of $50 donations to test it.
Just give them all your money. Just
click on the page.
Let's do that.
That's all I need to know if the page is working, because apparently I guess it's not.
I don't know why you guys only donate during the stream. You should donate when he's not streaming.
He needs Taco Bell at times when he doesn't stream too.
Just let him wake up and find more money in a PayPal account.
I feel like Taco Bell twice. You guys are just like, you need Taco Bell.
Hey,
specifically Taco Bell funds. Just like the Burger King dollars that I got.
I need my Bell bucks.
No, Whopper
what?
Bucks. Or Whopper dollars.
How'd that guy
dollars.
Not die?
My Gordita dollars.
Oh, God.
Alright.
Oh, I'm raising
a bounty. Give me ammo!
No,
ammo,
are you
ammo,
doing
ammo,
personally
ammo.
Music? I would call them Baja Bucks.
Baja. You serious? Throw some ammo!
Oh, god damn it. I had bitch ammo.
At least you're getting ammo. I'm not.
No, like, some other guy stole my bitch ammo, so.
I'm not gonna revive you if you die, guy. Hey, what do you think I'm doing jumping in front of you for?
Oh my god, I found ammo. It's like Christmas.
Alright. Fuck you, man.
Ah, it's gone again. Yet, apparently, guys, I guess I'm raising is down, like, overall.
Try to just go. Okay, you know what I saw? It was, just about, like, past noon today.
What?
Mm-hmm. On the Twitch subreddit, this guy was getting so mad that PayPal takes about 2.9 plus 30 cents for the transaction. And then, you know how I'm raising? They just introduced, like, 1.9%.
Yeah.
And he was so furious!
Just what? Like, really?
Just so mad. Dude, originally, just originally it was going to be
3%.
Like,
it's like, you're upset they're taking, like, 10 or 20 cents. Oh, no.
And it's people choosing to give you money voluntarily. Like, come on now, guys.
Well, I worked hard for the money they just gave to me. Yeah.
But, yeah, I guess if I'm raising is down overall, oh well, nothing much I can do about it. It'll probably be back up. And if it isn't, I'll just switch back over to do Stream Tip. Are you still on I'm raising, Badger, or are you back on Stream Tip?
I don't know, I actually don't know which one Twitch Alerts uses, but...
I don't know, I'm using Twitch Alerts 2, I think.
Really?
Or maybe, no, it's Sub-Alert.
Nope, these Twitch Alerts.
Or is it the same thing? I don't know.
Yo, join Badger.
Is it the thing that has... It's just a green box that, where you can click show session log and all that stuff underneath? Is that what it looks like?
No. Mine is all down through the CLR browser.
Yeah, it's something
different. Hey, Death Final Boss, I'm pretty sure she got into porn, so... Yeah,
what?
That's probably the... Pretty sure she went down a very dark road that you should not investigate.
I'm raising's getting DDoSed. Who would DDoS?
That is amazing.
That's awesome. Don't lie. That's awesome. Yo, Panama, that's not cool, man.
It probably is Panama.
I'm just curious as to, like, why, though.
That's hilarious.
What's up, Frost?
That's interesting to me.
He wants to stop.
What's up, Justin?
He wants to stop the begging on Twitch.
Yo. Got me health. There you go.
Alright, can we launch something?
Somebody's DDoS.
Lizard Squad on
what
your
a
forehead.
Joke. Lizard Squad. Oh my god. Lizard Squad.
Lizard Squad.
Lizard Squad. Oh my god. Too good. What water are you drinking fast? Regular water?
Regular.
No, it's actually water. No. That's a lie. It's actually triple filtered reverse osmosis.
I actually exclusively drink.
Not
Fiji
even
water.
Joking.
Did you get in here yet, Badger?
You know what the sad thing is? I actually know people who are like that. They're just like, I exclusively drink Fiji water. If I have to get water, bottled water. I'm like, why? Pretty sure if you just had the choice between regular ass water and not at all, you'd probably take it.
Oh. Do I even want to try to? Actually, you know what? I'm gonna spawn on B. The comeback train. You hear it, music.
Choo choo.
Ain't got no brakes.
Hello, mini cards.
Yeah, booze, but you don't show them? Okay, enjoy your no followers, no subs, no partnership. Welcome to Twitch. By the way,
it's really sad, but it's kind of true.
Yeah.
Take it from Badger, he's a YouTuber.
Yup. Count it.
No one likes him, though.
Dude. Less than nobody likes me, people actively hate me. Like, proactively hate me.
That's sad.
How can I hate somebody if I don't know who they are?
I'm on the back half of the Titan.
I'm here too.
Oh, that's you then. Oh yeah, you're directly above me. I'm coming up the back stairs.
Uh-oh. I'm gonna shoot you in the street.
Hello, Shunter.
Is that you or is that you?
Yeah. You're shooting me.
Okay,
the guy going upstairs isn't me though.
I'm
bringing
my knife. I'm coming over.
Yeah, kill the support.
No, I'm coming up with my knife. Don't worry.
No, guy.
That's
this
not
guy
me.
At the
That's
top of the stairs. Oh, you. Oh.
Oh god.
Can anyone make it to the Phantom Bow room? I mean, I'd like to get the Phantom Bow now.
Yeah, music, let's do it.
Yo, I got the tags equipped. So
okay, I got them equipped. Oh wait, I have the wrong camo on my gun. No.
I got my
camo.
Okay,
here, I'm gonna redeploy. No, wait, we need two more guys.
We need the actual Phantom camo though, like on the body?
Yeah, and on the gun. And the dog tag. Yeah, fuck
right,
it.
Here.
Bug it. No, we need two more guys. We're not gonna be able to do this.
We can get Fetch. Fetch has it.
Does he have it equipped right now? Badger doesn't have the goods.
No, I don't have the tech.
Yeah, he doesn't have any of that crap.
I have both camos though.
Alright.
Yeah, you need to get the tag. Obviously. Yeah. I mean, Ravik,
do you know where some
around.
Of the spots are on this map?
I'm asking Badger personally now, because I know where a bunch of the spots are.
No, I have no idea.
I'll look around, I guess. What is that? Park a snowmobile just right in there? Okay.
Oh, Firestar has it. Wait. I heard some, I heard some beeping in this crate that didn't sound right. There's an EOD bot to get in the Phantom room. Don't kill me, please.
Oh, is that you? It was on A.
Sorry. Oh, that's Firehawk. That's Firehawk. Here. No. Yeah, Firehawk. I know it's you. I know. Well, my teammates don't.
It's like.
Yeah, I'm gonna
stop. Oh, that had a glitch.
Are you guys actually gonna do it or not? Because I'm near the room. I
need to redeploy. You guys are. Down.
Why would? But we need you to have it, don't we?
Yeah, you need the. You need all that stuff equipped.
No. I'm gonna see if
got,
other people
I got
the stream, like can get over here.
Oh, they won't. They won't.
Just get up and I'll spawn on you.
They won't. There's some dude. Yeah, some dude is going to.
Don't work like that.
Oops, did not mean to
I don't have
spawn
any camos,
into
so
death.
Need
yeah, I needed the camos and dog tag equipped.
Oh, come on, get in there. Jesus.
Oh, wait, I probably should have grabbed mine. Oh, this guy's really going to use the bow. I'm just going to equip
Hello,
defensive.
Hello.
Turn around, guy. Unless you want to get shot by a bow.
Yeah, I'm just gonna pull around until this round's over.
Holy crap, that head glitch.
Yeah, Patrick, do you even have one of the dog tags?
I have none of the dog tags. I only have the camos. I have all the previous assignments except
for the map dog tag?
No.
Alright. Yeah, that's gonna be a problem.
Missed it.
I mean, we could always go into ours. Just get them that way if we need to.
Yeah, we can go just go look around if you wanna.
Just enable no killing. Easily do that.
Operation help Badger get the bow so he can never use it.
Oh god. Gambo button, that was the...
What's up, Fat Puppy Time?
Contact 45. Here back.
HD shots. You like the stream quality? Me too.
He's streaming at potato quality.
Everybody Phantom now. Alright, we're gonna need to make a new squad, obviously.
I think that's only on Operation Whiteout Killer. Hello, Novincity.
Yeah, it's a little much for a lot of people, Justin, but... unfortunately, I don't have encoding, so... Yep, maybe someday.
Not Mobot. I'm just playing around with it, just because I haven't used the Compact 45 in a while.
Not potato quality.
Really, Chuck? You can just hitch a ride?
What?
If four other people have it?
No, you die in the elevator. Remember? Like, I was the only one who made it down there that time because I had all the proper things on. Because you need the four map dog tags just to use the elevator. That does that check. Goes through the kill zone. Do I need any tags? No, I have the one for this map, but I'm not gonna lie, I actually do want the other three. But
why
the hell not? Because I'm a collector of fine artifacts.
Yeah.
I'm a collector. All right, later, L-Square. Thanks for coming out, man.
I collect fine arts. Nope. For a second, I thought my first straw was totally gonna hit that guy.
Oh, music. Did you hear the delightful news?
What?
Oh.
76ers.
Oh, yeah, they got their first win.
It's so upsetting.
Against the Trailblazers.
I guess people get the free Big Macs.
It's the Timberwolves.
Oh, Timberwolves. Sorry.
Timberwolves, Trailblazers, same thing.
Yeah, sorry. Nah.
Two teams that people don't care about.
You know what's kind of sad? Nobody really does care about the Blazers.
Of course.
The thing is, though, is like that they're great. They are doing so fucking well right now, but everybody's just like, who?
Is Greg Oden getting his AARP benefits yet?
I don't know. You mean LeBron James's dad? Is he looking? Dude, he looks like he could be LeBron's dad.
The front flip lab.
Okay, so apparently they spawn 5 minutes after the match starts, and once you find one, it takes another 10 minutes for it to respawn. Gotcha.
In order to get in the room, you need to wait until the doors close. Until the doors start to close, and then drive your EOD bot in. You need all the camos and dog tags, excluding the map.
Okay.
So, essentially, if you get four of us to go in there... we just need three.
Oh, wait, we need to...
has to drive in.
We need to make a new squad. Which squad are you in, Badger? Are you even on a team?
I'm not in a squad.
Okay, here, I'll make a squad.
Because if we just need three...
Alright, golf. Golf.
Alright.
Drive the EOD bot in.
Grab the bow with an EOD bot.
Does it look weird? Does he actually hold it in his hand? Like, as you would hold it in your hands with a character
bow? Dude, if you can equip Wally with the bow...
Oh my god, that sounds
Wally
terrifying.
Wally for days.
That does sound terrifying. Two dudes
if I saw Wally running at me with a bow, I would probably freak out.
He's so tanky against vehicles, too. It's pretty silly.
Why am I getting stuck on objects here? Where's the guy?
That's true.
Don't know about that. Seemed like a weird one-shot thing.
Still have to have four people? Okay, so it's just four people and then someone drives the OD button? Minus the map exclusive tags? Could be pretty useful.
I agree.
I think it'd be easier for us just to get it from legitimately, though.
Yeah, I'd say.
Nope. Nope. Getting snipped at. Oh, nope, that's full.
Hit those mines, oh, two up there. Like right on top of one. Dude, they were all launching things at once. Wow.
What?
Please stop whatever you're doing. There are 21 ammo. Letters in the alphabet. Oh, right. I forgot. U, R, A, Q, and T. Oh, amazing.
Shit. Don't turn! Aw, oh, you ass.
Why?
What's up?
Oh.
What?
I just don't. I don't get
Sell
it.
Sell you the SSD for my old stream PC? No. Because then I couldn't turn the stream PC on. SSDs are really cheap anyway, right now.
Yeah, they're so cheap.
You see that? You can get a terabyte 840 Evo for 360.
Yeah, so basically it's turned into, I mean, not exactly, well, different brands, it's a little bit different too, but you know, like, what, in 2011, when I remember I was buying my PC, it was double the dollar amount, like, basically, yeah, take the capacity, double the dollar amount, that's your price. You want 128, it's going to run you about 250, 260. But now, it's like, you take your total capacity, you divide it by three, and then, yeah, you're pretty well set. Now, obviously, it's a little bit different, like Kingston versus Intel or Samsung, but still pretty close.
Can't really go wrong with Crucial, Intel, or Samsung, though.
Oh, I really like Crucial. I had Crucial in my first one. I really enjoyed that one.
How do I get up there?
I wish I could turn off the blue laser. On this damn roar.
Yeah, that would be kind of nice.
Smash your colon? That's a new one. Never heard that username before.
He's below or something.
That tree is coming down. Get out of my way, Lav.
Jet. Get the jet. No.
Please stop, Lav. I've had enough. That tank! I must save him! I'll save you, tank! I guess not. Nope.
How am I?
What?
I've gotten tags twice on the same dude with the Rorsch.
Nice.
That's terrible.
Why?
He probably hates his life.
Stupid.
No, anytime that happens, okay. Hector, what video did you show me where DeAndre Jordan, like, dunks on that guy? The guy that.
Oh, Brandon Knight.
Brandon Knight.
Oh, yeah, he has the worst luck in the league by
far.
Two engineers behind us. Stop
it. Like, there's no ambiguity as to who's the most unlucky player in the NBA.
It's Brandon Knight, dude.
Yeah, it's probably Brandon Knight. Dude gets dunked on a lot, sadly.
He just gets embarrassed. I feel bad.
Like, the problem is, though,
not even a terrible player.
Like, he's going up and trying to get contested dunks. It's like, dude, you're like a point guard. You're going up against DeAndre Jordan, who's a center,
oh,
like 7'1". You're gonna get dunked on. It's not going to happen.
No, but it's so funny how you and Edgar say the same thing, just independently. Like, you know, he's not a bad player. He just gets
dunked. He's just so lucky. He's like how Kia.
Oh,
it's like how Kia always gets killed by the commander crate. That's really it.
Yeah. Pretty much the same thing.
Oh my god. I can still picture that intro clip music.
It's a low scroll. Monster Jam by DeAndre Jordan. Not even that. It's just. What was it? I remember the exact commentation for that thing. He was like, the lob, the jam!
Oh,
just like freaks
God.
Out. Meanwhile, Brandon Knight is just laying on the floor like he just died.
Did you see that that Photoshop where somebody put the white chalk around where his body is? So good.
Put the white chalk around him and then the coffin falls on top of him.
Oh, gas is super cheap. Yeah, thank OPEC. Uh-oh, TKD guy, why are you even here? Edgar's streaming. Don't you usually just go over to his chat?
I don't have encoding right now, so he can't watch.
Oh, TKD? Is that his deal?
Hello, TKD.
I know which ones can't watch due to bit rate.
Showing the Raptors.
I kind of feel bad,
though. The Raptors are doing freaking amazing right now. Sucks they lost.
Can you request music? Nope. I don't have Nightbot. My channel is not busy enough to have Nightbot.
Who am I thinking of? The Honey Dip guy.
The Honey Dip? What?
The Honey Dip guy who was really famous for playing on the Raptors.
What?
I would say that he's bald, but...
Vince Carter?
Vince Carter. Vince Carter. He was the coolest dude in all of Toronto when I was growing up, and it was,
yeah, because he was their star player.
Good old Wince. Oh, that's a recon.
Why do they call him Wince?
Because he would always fake injury and shit.
Oh.
Did you see the one where he faked injury, like, on a timeout, and then just came back
and
instantly scored? Yeah.
I don't know, I just got some weird ADS lag there.
Oh, no, that's not what I'm thinking about. I'm thinking about Paul Pierce.
Yeah, in the finals? Yeah, with his,
He, like, faked injury, they're like, oh, no, we lost him, and then he comes back after half.
Oh, yeah, the wheelchair.
Yeah.
Like, you douche.
It's like, he faked that injury just to, like, get them all pumped, and they were gonna, like, win, and Nope comes back, just wrecks him. That's not who
Vince Carter. Was he not the first one to stick his arm that far into the
the cookie jar?
Yeah,
that's a great dunk.
Jar,
no, that's what
I
they called
it. I thought it was called a honey dip. I don't know what it's called.
It's called the cookie jar.
I remember Vince Carter for his Olympic dunk.
Over
the seventh
Frederick Weiss. Yeah, it was so good. The KG's like,
KG was pumped. Go Jazz are doing alright. I mean, I don't think they should have signed Gordon Hayward to a max contract.
Well, okay, think about this. You saw the new NBA TV contract, right? In 2 years, the salary cap is going to jump up by 30-40% in 1 year. So that's going to be a fair market contract for him at the time. It's not like they signed him for $30 million a year. Like, Well, LeBron's new contract is going to start somewhere around $34 million a year.
But the sad thing crazy? Is, what's true with Gordon Hayward is that he's their best player.
Well, they can't get anybody. They can't get anybody to come. So, and they were below the
Al Jefferson and Paul Millsap, who had like all-star seasons after they left the Jazz.
Well, I mean, they were competing with each other the whole time on the Jazz.
I don't know how I didn't see those.
Those people like to call him Paul Trillsap.
Paul
Trill.
No.
Oh my god. That's not a thing.
No, the dude. Atlanta Hawks fans call him Paul Trillsap.
Dude, that's because... I don't know. That's just goofy. I don't know. Like, oh god damn it! I almost got the rep to
Leonard this season. Because every time like he's in the game and he makes a three, everybody just starts putting like three symbols all over his name.
Go, Noble Steed. No.
Yeah, I'm actually not sure what happens there. I'm sure Edgar would know. What happens?
What?
Like, in what ways can debt be inherited?
Can't really. Well, I mean, your house and shit. Be a lien on
like
the house,
asset.
But if you're talking about credit card debt, it can't be passed.
So they're just out of luck.
I mean,
look,
like, yeah. Well, here's the thing, though. Right. I mean, if you actually bought any physical object with it, such as a TV, whatever, then they could get that. But
and
other than that,
the actual asset.
Yeah. I mean, just think about a house, right?
Shit. Yeah. No, the house is simple, but like student loan debt, for example.
Nope, that can't get passed.
What's up, Mailman Malone? Carl Malone is so old and has so many children, he will not come back home.
Leave me alone! Fuck. Dude, that laugh came out of nowhere.
Who's the guy that's playing in like a... It's not a Puerto Rican league, but it's something like that because he's...
Steph Marbury in China?
Yes.
A lot of people... No, a lot of people do.
Or are you thinking of Michael Beasley?
No, what about,
I thought it was Latin America or someplace that wasn't China.
Because a lot of people do that shit.
So much for like the kids that he has now.
Oh, there it is.
Oh yeah, you're thinking of just, God. Oh no, for some reason I was thinking of Latrell Sprewell for some reason.
Spree. Good old Spree.
Remember that when he couldn't get like a better contract?
I can't feed
my kids.
Very well. You're going to feed them very well.
In fact, Latrell Sprewell.
I just Goomba stomped the chopper with the jet. He's probably so mad.
Highlighted. What's your timestamp?
I don't know.
Who's shooting at me and from where? It's a sniper. Can't find him.
I want to see where that guy goes. To the moon!
Where are you?
To the moon! Nice one! Nice!
Oh, I'm gonna die. Yep, there it is.
Hello, John Deere. Dex.
I don't know why they can't just admin kill everybody right as the round ends.
Yeah, makes more sense.
Because it's like if you're in a jet and you're not heading, if you're not pointing above the horizon, you're dead.
Yeah, you have to be at least parallel to the ground.
Yeah.
Knowing that you're just going to keep flying and probably not be out of bounds. No good. Music. I feel kind of bad, but I kind of want to see in a movie some point in the future a drive-by shooting on a snowmobile.
Inception.
Like somewhere in just like the hooded south.
No.
They come by in a snowmobile. The cars.
Snowmobile.
I was about to say, I remember like a snowmobile chase scene fight in like Inception.
Oh, I remember the one in Triple X. Remember the one in Triple X? Vin Diesel?
Oh, yeah.
Where he starts an avalanche with grenades and then he snowboards away from it somehow.
It's pretty rock and roll.
And then they go up the mountain with snowmobiles trying to get him, and then they all just get absolutely destroyed. Somebody snagged that helicopter off the quickly.
Boys. Step up on that spam game.
Spam. No, you don't say boys and spam, because then the chat will just start saying spam boys. You know where they space out individual letters?
What?
Yeah, you've never seen that? It's like this.
No.
Here, look at the chat. You see that?
Yeah,
that's what
I've
they
never,
do. Yeah.
Never see that.
Because
ever.
You can see it. You can see it more clearly in chat. So
what's up, AFB? What is it?
You've never seen the boys? Like, just they follow up anything with boys?
No.
Yeah, see? This is
never,
more of a league stream.
Never
thing.
Seen anything about that.
That's
oh,
like a league stream.
Kill us.
That'd probably be why, because I don't give a shit about League.
The android that knows that because his caps lock doesn't apply to him. Caps lock limit.
Twitch! Oh no, Twitch is starting to fuck up. Okay, it's save laws.
Hello, Orlandi. When am I gonna start playing an 8K in the future? Like me?
You wanna? Yeah.
3005.
I'll be right by your side to 3005.
That reminds me, he did a remix of that song on that album I liked. Yeah.
He also did that music video with
oh
that one porn star.
Yeah.
The tow missile. Joke's on you. Yeah, the tow missile is so much better.
Be honest.
Oh, okay, I'm getting back in.
Oh,
three
health,
exactly.
Right? Like, he did that because
oops.
It was his favorite.
Got my rocket
star.
Out.
Yeah,
why'd I get the rocket out?
Too. Yeah, where
thank
is
you.
He? It looks like
thank
the online
you.
Chat room?
Yeah.
Yeah, that, yes.
I didn't know he had a relationship. I thought it was just
yeah.
Because that was his
yeah,
favorite
yeah, he's tweeted out pictures and stuff.
What? What are we talking about?
Childish Gambino did a remix of 3005 with a porn star, and it's
really?
Like
that
wasn't
the remix. That was the original song. It was just a music video.
Oh, right. It's all it's but.
The
oh
porn
yeah, yeah, yeah.
Did it with a porn star.
Because I'm thinking, no, I'm using 3005 with what's the one in the diner? You know where they all turn into him?
Oh, sweatpants.
Yeah, sweatpants. No, but basically, Edgar, the entire music video is like, it's like he's in a chat room and he's typing out all the lyrics. It's pretty well done. It's pretty creative. And it's not just interesting because there's a porn star. It's a little bit more.
A Bella Anderson snatch grabber? How you know that? Alright. Good for you.
What's up, Derek?
No, but she's not exactly obscure from what it seemed like. Yeah, see, that's Final Boss, dude. So it seems like she's fairly good.
Well, it just goes to show how much, like, I know about that anyway, so...
I don't watch porn.
No, I'm clean.
What?
I watch porn, I'm major.
My hands are clean.
I'm completely pure.
Straight edge.
Oh, God. Not after that Taco Bell.
I was about to say.
Forgive me, Padre, for I have sinned.
Forgive me, Lord.
That's all that I picture when people eat Taco Bell. You know, like, it's just so satisfying. Just like that deer. You know that deer? The deer when he's eating the grass? Oh, yes. No. Motherfucking grass. You've seen that, right?
No, I always think...
You haven't seen that one?
No, but you just made me think of the gif with the duck where he gets breadcrumbs and he starts stamping his feet and just goes, oh,
yes.
Yeah,
similar to that. No, it's a picture. It's a picture with a deer. I'm sure the chat can link you. It's a pretty popular picture.
Hello, fly suit.
Someone in music's chat, link him to the deer.
You got rid of your ass rock board? Nice. What do you get?
The ass rock.
I have always said AS rock. I've never seen anybody that has ever called.
Later, shit ass. Lord.
Some people say ass rock, but no.
Alright, go.
Ass rock. Motherboard.
No, he spelled it ass rock. Two S's. Are you serious? How did you not see it?
I didn't, dude. In first person, I was looking right at the ground and I just tilt up and I see the fucking tower.
I mean, I didn't say anything because I assumed you would have seen it.
Nope. I'm amazed that it got down to 1 HP from tapping it, though. Do you have a...
What? Yeah, of course. Oh, I've got one rocket left.
He straight up spelled it like ass, like ass rock, not AS rock.
Yeah, like
ass rock.
Straight up ASS rock.
Do I fly jets with mouse and keyboard? Yep, I fly with mouse
and
keyboard.
What did you do with your ass rock keyboard?
Yeah, bring me to a flag or something.
Wait, what flag you want to go to?
I don't know. I'm out of rockets.
I really just want to crush these guys.
Oh
my god, wrecked.
Bring me to the bomber.
Don't click this link.
Hold on, wait. I'm going to the bomber.
Look at the deer. No, you have to look at the deer.
Oh, yes. Fucking fine ass leaves.
Forgive me, Padre, for I have sinned.
Sweet. Oh, I want the bomber.
Yes, it's the seal. Padre. It's the seal.
Oh, that's good.
Here, let me see.
Where's he? There we go.
Yeah.
That's pretty good.
Yeah. Sweet damn. Yeah, that's the other one. Get in, you saucy bastards.
You saucy bastards.
Let me crush you, guy. Come here.
Did I apply a partnership lately? Nope. I might do it again in January.
Mostly because you submitted that copy pasta that was... That had Kappa at the end.
It's quite possible. Well, I thought that's what they're looking for, the Maymays. Yo, come back, stop.
Hell goes to
Are
the
you driving?
I fly
stop.
With mouse and keyboard. I don't fly
I'm
with keyboard. Just keyboard. I fly with mouse and keyboard. Vamp is the person who flies with just keyboard. Whoa! Frickin' Z11! You need 10 980s just to run 8K at a reasonable frame rate. Well, that's not happening anytime soon.
I think that's obviously the largest barrier to entry. It's not going to be the monitor itself. It's something that can handle like pushing out that kind of graphics to that monitor.
Even at a decent like frame rate too, so.
You know what? I'd try Battlefield at 30 FPS if the resolution was outrageously high.
What's up, Fat Puppy Talk? How bad do I think Badger is? I don't know. We're all pretty bad at the game.
Just in general, probably horrible.
Okay, he's definitely an 8 out of 8 as far as it goes into having trouble fitting into small spaces.
But. Yeah, there's number one. Well, not all small spaces. I make it work when it comes to airplanes. I don't know what you were thinking, but airplanes, I make it work.
I
Knees weak.
Stop! A bunch of guys to the left.
Okay.
Infantry.
Yeah, I'll let you clean them up if you want the kills.
You're I'm on a shit gunner. Gun, yeah.
You're left side gunner? Here, let's try to get you some kills. Let's see. No, it's not palms are trembling, it's palms are sweaty. Knees weak.
Oh, I was about to say trembling, that does not rhyme with spaghetti.
My palms trembling. No. Knees weak, arms are heavy.
Palms spaghetti. Oh, of course, I got killed by the guy with UCAM in his title.
Oh,
fucking UCAM.
Okay, let's see.
Dude.
There are some guys that run around with UCAV emblems. Have you seen those? Here. You have an angle on that guy? No. Oh, you can take the main, the secondary gunner position now.
Oh, that's good.
This guy really mortaring.
Wow, somebody roached him down. Nice.
Nice.
That honestly looked like that guy was on a toboggan. These guys look like they're on toboggans. Look at this. Okay, here, I'm gonna commit suicide.
Wait.
Thank you for subscribing, Xbox. Thank you very much, dude. Welcome. Now you can start spamming casual Facebook.
What are you shopper? Oh, chopper. No, why'd you do that, Badger?
Thank you very much, Sock. I appreciate that.
Now this blueberry's gonna get me killed. No.
They give you a perfect little corner to spawn camp.
This is a great corner to spawn camp.
No, they give you a little, like, a slice in the corner here to spawn camp. Missed him.
Oh my god, Tice, please! Why did it explode? Why did it explode? What? Oh god.
Wait, BFB, what motherboard did you get instead now?
That don't make no sense.
Ashrock? Veg, please. Please stop, Veg.
Who do you think is better, music, me, or Badger?
Probably Edgar.
Probably,
down.
Yeah.
He's really good.
I'm the best at life, I'll tell you that by far.
That's debatable given how great my grilled cheesers are, but
oh,
okay.
Oh, really?
Please proceed.
Grilled cheesers. I forgot you guys fucking call it that. That's so wrong. Disgusting.
Grilled cheesers with ketchup on.
Grilled cheesers with
so gross. Okay, I don't really like the HR on this. So gross. Why would you ever have that, Badger?
It's just, it's common. You need to take a trip. Take a trip to Toronto for some fine cuisine.
It might be. You got UCAM'd again? What?
Dude, he was teabagging too, like he was going ham.
What? I don't know. I don't know, man. Oh, see, I got res.
BRB gonna go upload montage on YouTube.
Oh, Z97 classy. That'd be a good board.
Who cares if the board is classy?
Exactly.
Sam's here too. Hello, man.
Badger likes his boards dirty.
Yeah, as filthy as.
Oh, possible. Wait. Oh, wait. That's a UCAV or something. Yeah, that was a UCAV. Fedge, don't die. Please don't die. Fedge, stop. Stop, Fedge. Fedge,
please.
Fedge.
My 300 points.
300.
300.
Yeah, I don't like the H-bar on this. Oh.
Wow, that's really
actually gone with the final round too. Sweet.
I was about to say, how did he live and not blow up?
No, but it has to do with your speed. So like basically if you get enough air and then you don't get a ton of speed on the way down, you will still survive the explosion. There won't be any explosion at all. Here, get on. We're gonna go for a wild ride.
Hold on, let's see if I can straw this chop, but never mind. Oh, he bailed. He bailed.
Oh, bail. Okay.
Steal it. No!
No.
Lev, please! Lev, why?
Now. What is this? An SG-553? Okay. You got a deagle? Why is this guy still carrying a deagle? Who is better at life?
But the one on Amazon is a knockoff.
Me,
yeah,
music
don't
get Badger.
Any of the ones on Amazon. There's
definitely
not a,
Badger.
A good one on Amazon.
Badger is the best at life here.
Just get it from the Mod Mike website.
Just living my dreams, right?
Well, I mean, we all pale in comparison to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ Superstar. Have you guys seen this Broadway show?
The Cry of
Isn't he Birdman?
Something like that.
Pretty sure he's Birdman. I can't go back to the library because there's a book I have that's 3 years overdue. Just go pay the fine. It'll be like $800. Move on.
They probably already charged you anyway.
Probably just forgot. Unless they're actually still reminding
no,
you.
Okay,
what's up, all right?
If it's like, okay, 10 cents a day. Okay, so that's 70 cents in a week. Times 52. That wouldn't be too bad over the course of 3 years. Because, I mean, just thinking about it, it'll be obviously just about, just over $1,000 if you had $1 a day, dividing that by 10, depending on exactly how much they charge you per day. But I know a lot of libraries, they have they can forgive you after. They're not going to let it keep accumulating over and over and over again until you pay it back. They'll say, like, okay, the limit is $5, and that's it.
Oh, well, I had one there before.
You're leaving, Xander, because my chat's cancer? Yeah, well, it's always cancer. It's not going to get any better.
Womp
Thanks for
womp.
Your sub, though. He's going to be on the jet, by the way.
Please
really?
Stop, Badger. We are
I wanna...
personal army.
What do you put on the A91?
According
you made
to Twitter.
Him get off Twitter for a night.
Please,
you monster.
Please stop.
Please.
Stop reminding me that people actually complained about that.
Tiggy, please.
It's not that he's going to go sleep or leave the office. Oh no.
You made him get off Twitter.
Twitter's serious business, though.
It just amazes me that people still are upset about that. Move on.
You run no grip on the A91? Well, there's no downside to running a grip in this game, unlike the F3.
Yeah, the barrel is the only one that can have any kind of negative impact on the...
Really? Even in BF3, I didn't even see a downside.
Oh, no, not in BF3.
You sure?
BF3
was
all positive.
Grip? The foregrip?
Yeah, there's no downside to running a foregrip? No.
Nope.
So what was it then?
There was
people would want to...
And the heavy barrel up. Well, they all had
what are you thinking
little modifications.
About?
Forgot.
But,
oh, no.
Music, you still remember, though, for the first, like, how many... Let's say, like, 6 months of BF3, the go-to class was suppressor laser sight. Yeah, suppressor, laser sight, foregrip, though. It was all about the suppressor. That was, like, the best. And then it all switched to heavy barrel.
Dude, everybody used F2000 at the start of BF3. Like, I remember finding it, and now everyone's just like, oh my god, this is amazing.
Yep.
It was better than the M16.
Nah, until they nerfed it.
Yeah, until they nerfed it, then it was all about the M16.
Gotta get my 120,000 kills, bro.
Swag.
Yeah, you're getting pushed right now, bro. Oh, okay, he's going down. Beyblade, please, no. No, Bey. Bey, no.
Oh my god.
No. Stop, he's gonna flip me.
Okay, we're good. Where'd that guy go? I guess it's dead.
He almost got
When Bey wants to go eat, but you say no. I think I can pin him. Like, if I break his hovering here, he can't move that well. He can only spin around.
Don't you mean the G3?
Not
in the dark?
Necessary, yeah. Fetch. Hey, Fetch, come here.
That was later Fetch. In the game, though. That one was
Fetch,
broken.
Fetch, come here. Fetch. 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 Fetch, we need to make the double stack vehicle. Fetch, come here. Come here, Fetch. No! Why is everybody trying to flip me?
I wonder why.
No,
I wonder why.
I'm actively trying to get Fetch on top of my lab, and he's not cooperating. Fetch, please.
That's what everybody was using when you were starting BF3. Yeah, that was like during the middle of BF3's lifespan.
Fetch, I want to believe. G3, yes, no, this is not what I signed up for, Fetch. I'm going to die. Thanks. Thanks,
what?
Fetch.
Camera, please. Camera. Oh, fuck, camera.
Tank make double.
Double. The Fetch literally just roundhouse kicked my lap. Not even joking. Thanks, Fetch. I want my McDouble. Oh. Please! Oh my god! What happened to that dude's body?
What?
That dude flew up like 30 feet in the air when this guy crashed. This guy crashed his snowmobile. Got ejected like 30 feet
what?
In the air. What?
No, how
what?
The hell did my tank shot miss?
What?
What?
Here, wait, I'm coming.
What?
I wanna see.
My tank shot missed when it was taking off somehow. Nope. I do not understand. Okay, he's dead.
You sure? But the fail.
Like, no, he lived. I got the vehicle, but still. Why?
Oh, yeah.
Where you at, mate? No, oh, he's dead.
No, don't explode! Okay.
You dig the railing? Oh my god. Railing stopping a tank shot.
No! Music! Aw, oh, you knocked me off. You knocked me off the bridge.
That's final boss, you're a gypsy. I'm sorry to hear that. Or congratulations, whatever way you want to interpret it.
Mazel tov.
It's a sliver! No!
Stolen!
Come here and show me that booty. Don't run away, show me the booty. Oh.
Stolen. Alright, who needs a rep? Who's calling for reps? Wait. Oh wait, I don't have... guided rocket.
Oh my god, Fetch, no!
Fetch is just spinning around roundhouse kicking people, honestly.
Oh, there it is.
It's not even a joke.
I'm dead now.
Dat air.
Here, I'll fly. No,
Dex,
friendly fire. What?
Dex.
What's
what?
The story Dex. On the title? People on Reddit are bitching that Badger forced a developer to get off Twitter for a night.
Go outside and make some friends. That's all I hear.
Wait, I'm sorry. How could you? You made a developer get off Twitter.
The last Rihanna. Oh, okay.
But if you guys want more context than that, go to the BF4 subreddit. You'll see why. How did you not die? There we go.
Oh, that's APS. Nope.
See you later, Bouncer.
I'm gonna fire that.
For watching, dude.
He's got C4 on that fetch.
I really need active. Active, please. Active, please. Give me a shot.
Hey, look, it's BC2.
Yes, 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 yes. Boy, no. Oh, but somebody... Oh, I have 35 stole my kill.
You gunned it, Veg.
Stop.
The roundhouse.
Oh my god. See what I mean? See what I mean?
The roundhouse kicked my tank right into my chest. Oh my god, I almost crushed you.
No. I crush you though.
Don't grieve me. I will put this in reverse. Come here.
No! Stop! Oh, actually, no, I got flipped over in time. No, I got flipped over in time, I can rep, but I did basically shove my head into the core of the earth for a second there.
You don't understand why Badger wanted the damage lower, because as it stands right now in the build that he played, the time to kill was off the chart.
You basically run around and 2 and 3 shot people, and it feels even worse sometimes on certain maps. And that, keep in mind, that was on a land. That's with, you know, like, zero ping problems. So I imagine when you introduce those extra factors, it could be even worse.
Like, I got by. Yeah, he's going all the way to C, it looks like.
I'll follow him.
He's on C or B. Where did the jet at? Where is he?
Music, please.
Where is he? He's probably leaping. And baby's first Twitter spam. The problem is that, though, a lot of people just act like this whole tweeting a game developer is so sacred, you can't do that.
Oh no!
Think about Tiggy! Tiggy, please!
Badger has done this before, he spammed Tiggy with Crying Seal!
No, here's the thing too. All the shitters who were whining weren't saying anything when they thought they were being funny by spamming Jessica Van with all sorts of, I guess, perverted shit, right?
Yep.
Del was cyberbullying the proper way. He turned the monitor off.
The alternative technique is, of course, walking away. Closing your eyes. Closing your eyes and walking away.
It's not real. Can't remember that exact tweet that Tyler, the Creator, put out for that.
No, somebody will link it to you in your chat.
That is the best tweet he's probably put out.
I think the other good one that I like is, you know, the one where 50 Cent, where his grandmother tells him to take the trash out.
It's like, I'm too rich.
Yeah.
Did you see the picture of some dude who has that tweet frame
in
his room? That's awesome.
I've seen that.
Edgar, you need to do that. You need to frame that tweet.
Which tweet?
The one by 50 Cent where he's like, fuck, take out the trash. I'm rich. Oh, that's my favorite tweet, I think, too. You could just throw your computer out. Yeah, you could do that too, I guess.
Just throw it in the dumpster like Ron Swanson.
Say how? What?
Yeah, C4 fetch. Let's not fuck with that.
train mating season began already.
Oh my god.
I don't know why that guy's whining when he didn't even leave.
On the roof of my snowmobile.
Oh.
Is he teabagging you?
Yeah, it's like he's not leaving his spawn. What does he want?
Dude, he has UKEV in his title. That's hilarious.
Yeah, what do you expect?
Dude, it's like you're not leaving your spawn. What do you want? Leave your spawn. Don't UKEV from spawn and maybe this wouldn't happen to you. Right?
It's like, oh, I can't believe I'm starving to death when you're willingly fasting. It's like, come on.
Oh,
now.
No. You can't let me die even though I'm on a hunger strike.
Music. Shit, Baghdad. Oh my god!
Did he UKEV this?
Yes!
Oh my god.
Yes!
The UKEV.
But that's another UKEV, dude. That's another one. That's not the same one. Oh my god. It's like.
The UKEV is so real. Oh my god, quit UKEVing my tank. Fuck off.
Music, I eat like 8 McDoubles a day and get no exercise. Why am I getting fat?
No, this guy just jacked my tank! Are you kidding me right now?
The only sad part about that, Edgar, is I'm sure you would pay to have that done, which is terrible.
Oh no.
Cry! Cry more! I need a gal.
You fuck.
Cry more. Put your face in the empty toilet bowl and cry, bitch.
Here, I'd offer you a ride, but I assume we're gonna get UKEV'd. Are you using the oximeter?
I don't want to be part of the UKEV train. That is a ride I will not take. Seriously, that dude just jacked my tank. Why do people do that? They see me repping, and then they're just like, that's my tank.
Oh.
They see me repping, they fiending.
Like, seriously, you'd think you'd just be like, you know, I'm not gonna steal that guy's tank. He was just repping it. No.
No.
Right. No. It's mine now. Fucking douchebag.
Edgar, does the K70 wear in at all? I know.
Yeah, it does. All switches do.
Are you using blues or reds?
No, because I noticed blues wore in, like, it took quite a long time for them to wear in. I'm using reds.
Yeah. Any keyboard, it takes a while to break it in, but.
Fedge, please.
Oh,
please,
God.
Fedge.
No.
Fedge, no.
No, look out, buddy.
Bay.
Look out, Mighty Badger! Oh, God.
What? What?
There was a snowmobile. He was coming right
before
say.
You. Oh, okay. I thought you were actually. I thought for a second you were actually using the oximeter. I was like, you don't like the oximeter. Oh, that's why you're prone.
I mean, I could use the oximeter.
No, but I understand
I'm out of range.
Why you were there.
No, someone PLD the chopper again.
They're going to be the Steam sales again, right? Because whatever that was they had, that was like 2-3 days max. What was that? You know what I'm talking about, Edgar? That sale they had? That was like 3 days.
No, this one was like 4, 5, right? Was it?
No.
The one for Cyber Monday?
No.
That extended before and after it? What?
I guess it was the weekends. I don't know what it was, but whatever it was, that was not like a really good Steam sale. What's up, Gonda?
Yeah, I figured they'd be back for the winter sale. They just want to get in on the Black Friday craze. I mean, all the games that were out on it weren't even good to begin with.
No, not really.
Find the blues are more
Tiggy
accurate.
Just said that on the 9th is when the new DLC is going to be announced. I think he's just yanking your chain, man.
I think he's fooling around with you. I don't think.
Oh boy. Promoted.
I mean, I
I'd say the server's toast. Alright. Go find a new one.
I guess that is him saying that, but I think he's fooling around. I think he's just joking.
Alright, let's see. Why do I have classic servers all of a sudden?
Please no troll arena. Yeah, that's what he does all the time.
Do you have that too, Edgar? Classic servers?
I messed around with my filters earlier because...
Yeah, my game did freeze, you're right. I didn't even notice
I'm
it.
I'm trying to
me
check
either.
And see what health regen is.
This green is so red.
Only squad leader spawning. Yeah, that's off. So this is a normal one. Why is it called a classic server then?
I don't know, man.
Lies. Deceitful lies.
Please.
Anyone try a new CTE patch? Nope. I'm going to let the ambassadors handle that one.
The pros.
Wait,
my game froze.
Wait,
you can find a new one?
Wait. Yeah.
My game in the server.
Is there game time going again?
I think it was on sale. This game was $5, I think. The
well,
other
then
day.
Why does it say BF4 game time? Like, that's there's a server that everybody else is in.
Because some douche just wanted to name it that. I don't know. I mean, I could name mine official EA Dice if I wanted to.
Good. Do you want to join everybody else?
No. I mean,
no.
No, dude. Yeah, you know that's just gonna be boring as hell.
That's true.
Alright.
I'm trying to find a server that looks good, but...
I'm telling you, we do have Tim Sads that we can use in the future. 1,000 tickets, but... I know we're not going to get banned there. And his dudes won't ever leave it. Plus, Badger's an admin, so actually, he could ban you.
Well,
Fly
oh
Boxers
boy.
Is in it.
Actually, you know what? No, I did that on TipSat's little, you know, the server where you run
around
and do the
same
thing?
No,
yeah,
the
I
carrier salt.
Yeah, killing people until they got really mad. And then I left.
He dropped the nuke. The guy was like, oh dear.
No, I actually hit nuke not knowing that, yeah, I actually can drop a nuke. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Alright.
I might just join this vanilla server when it rotates here. It's almost done. Unless you guys can find a server before that, I'll join whenever.
I think I might end my stream right here.
Okay.
I'm going for like 5.5 hours. I'll raid one of you though.
Yeah, I'll play another hour or so, Muzzik.
Okay.
Then I'll turn it all over.
Give him to Edgar.
No, but that was before I dropped, so yeah, it's been like 6.5 hours. Okay, let me just raid you then.
Why
Believe
do I still keep my servers?
Right now,
why
Edgar.
The hell not?
They are down.
The what?
Everybody in that server? Yeah.
Should we join it? Yeah, they're down by 20. I think that's going to change pretty quick. Okay, let's join on
them.
Do you
want to join it? Do you want to join it and see what happens?
They have,
boring, we'll
they have Maisha in there. They have Vamp, Hyde. I mean, yeah, well, let's just join it. Why not? Alright, I'm joining on you.
Yoro. We'll see what happens. If it gets bad, we'll just leave. I don't know.
You know it will be. Just look at this.
We'll see.
There's like 6 of them in here already.
Yeah, there's a 7 game timer thing. Oh, so there is... going on right now.
I don't care if my servers were filled. And the thing is, on 24-hour streams, it's very easy for us to fill them. Especially if people know we're going to sit there all day.
Yo, Ro, your boat gently down to base raid.
Nice. Yeah, Drew, I don't think this is gonna be bad.
Alright, let's go. Check it out. Alright, loading in, bruh.
Hello, concepts.
My little birds. NFL servers has a guaranteed high performance. Yeah, Feds was also in there too, so. I mean, this. Oh, we're actually down.
Yeah. That's why I said I don't think it'll be bad.
Maybe not. Alright, let me go play this
Ace 52.
Ace
52 tryhard.
Yup.
How could you?
Yup. Deploy.
The funny thing is how people think that really is like a god weapon. It's not. No,
it's not. Especially after the TTK nerf.
They're still in this pocket. That was really critic.
Oh no.
There we go.
The one on top of the Delta building thing. I don't know, maybe our team is just not in. It's non-vehicles or something.
No, I know for sure that Hyde's definitely.
Just choppering up.
Little Birdo.
Well, Vamp is not in the jet. We know this much.
Well, it's not a good map to
Of course
jet
not.
Okay.
Yeah, that's gotta be bad already.
Come on, that guy should be dead. Finally download my mixtape. That's final boss.
Oh, wait.
You actually have a mixtape. I mean, come on.
No. Yeah, I don't know about the TTK patch. We'll see how it goes.
That guy did not think it would lead him right through there.
Oh, losing Alpha. Okay, I'll spawn here.
Hello, Turner.
Well, I think this one might be under control. Look at this guy just swabbing right there. Swabbing like a boss. Where attack kilo change is going through. Next major patch, I'd assume. Hopefully we get the new jet physics with it too. I really don't want to go upstairs. Let's go ahead to Alpha. XP boost.
Time to make me check mine real quick.
Oh. I'm just gonna crash the jet, use that as a taxi.
Why not?
Exactly. What? How come I can't fall through? There we go. What? So Milosh. Oh my god, recons. Leave me alone. I'm all outside of that. Why'd I even fire that one? Did you stream last night?
No, I was working on something.
Ew.
And if I can, when I'm done streaming, I'm probably gonna work on it a little bit more. I'm working on a YouTube video thing.
A YouTube video? Uh-oh. Yes. You gotta start the YouTubes? Nice.
The YouTubes.
Did I get your message? Yeah, I saw it.
Yo, Milos, when is this casting happening? I want to see it.
Exactly.
Where are my rockets going? They're just, like, disappearing.
I'm trying to get law kills right now. And I'm out of laws. It's terrible. The law has run out.
Yo, did somebody activate Levolution?
Why?
I don't know. You should go down there and turn that shit off.
Oh wait, there's one more down there. I'll go get it.
Wow, that kind
of there's two in there. Two down there in the tunnel. I'm expecting them.
Oh, hello, friendly or other enemy.
Think that many. Around the corner down there in that little basement.
Oh, he's 20s. Oh, he's gonna blow up my tank and fill it back up a bit.
Best for gang, okay. Oops, why did I throw that?
No, what? AP shell? Oh, god.
Remember to open with hey, YouTubers? Oh, god, no.
Hey, YouTube. Oh, die! Oh wait, where's my reps? There they are. Oh, I knew that was coming.
Ow.
What's up, rock scientist? Oh, I still don't have encoding. That's so sad, Muzzik.
Twitch encoding, too hard.
Oh no, apparently so.
Fuck,
that rockets.
I was doing my video, whoops.
Hot.
No wonder things were looking weird.
Okay. This guy.
Took me a minute to realize.
Oh, I got stuck in the door.
Oh, right, it doesn't go up like normal thing. Remember me when I get famous, I'm not gonna get famous.
This guy's talking to me in VoIP. It's kind of annoying.
Who?
This dude is talking in VoIP.
Reddit guy?
Yeah.
That better be a troll, I swear.
No, it's probably real.
That's gotta be a troll.
I don't know why they have that as their clan tag.
That's a legit Reddit dude. I am so sorry.
Oh, you're too low, guy.
How does the God Launcher only do 30? What?
I don't know. Nerf, I guess.
I thought a God Launcher shot was supposed to at least disable.
I don't know, mate. Probably makes sense, won't it? What's up, Gunyu? Welcome to the stream, dude.
You sent the details info to Ingrid? Okay, Milosh.
What'd you say? Oh, yeah.
Milosh said he sent some info to you, I guess.
Oh, I gotcha. I think he wants you to, cast yourself or something.
The problem with me casting is I look at Battlefield 4 in a different way. I can't take the competitive nature of Battlefield 4 seriously like I could with Battlefield 3 or BC2. Because everything about the game is just, it's not a competitive game.
Yep. Music also isn't offensive enough to come up with a bunch of insults. Oh my god, really? I forgot. Ace-52 hipfire is terrible.
Even Dascro is vouching for me. Well, like I said, I've talked to Dascro for a long time, so...
Later, Aaron. Thanks for coming
I mean,
on,
I
man.
I mean, I don't know what I would comment on. Look at this guy. He's going that way.
No, see, here's the thing that's awkward about it too, right? If you're only co-caster or something like that, like, anything you're commenting on, the stream won't actually see it because you're doing your own spectator camera.
The thing is, if I were to commentate, I would probably be like the Jeff Van Gundy of commentating.
That would be kind of funny.
Look at it from a player slash coach perspective. Not a full on Mike Breen perspective.
Go on a Dwight Howard type of rant. I mean, a Stan Van Gundy on Dwight rant.
Yeah. See you later, going full potato.
Yeah, that's right. BF4 is supposed to be the biggest comp game out there by far.
Hello,
right?
Back to there. What do I want for Christmas? Money.
A big booty hoe.
If you think about it, money's the greatest gift because then you can just get whatever you want.
Exactly.
I don't think it's very serious for competitive at all.
I just feel like people are trying to make it grander than it actually is. It's like they're trying to polish a turd. Oh no.
Wrong, like it made you a better player, that's good, I'm glad, but from a perspective of playing other Battlefield games competitively, this one just did not do it.
Oh wait, I have my locker loadout.
This
Fuck.
Game had such a poor, rocky launch, and the gameplay just doesn't really make all that much sense to me competitive-wise from what I was used to, so we all just kind of decided to stay away from this game in particular. Rabbit gave it a shot for a while and he played that, but then he just kind of stopped because the rest of the team stopped and because they didn't want to play the game anymore.
I like how it's going back to Charlie.
If you want to know more about that, you're probably just going to have to ask Rabbit, but the point is, it's just not a very good competitive game. Who knows, maybe Hardline will surprise me and might be good, we'll see. Oh god, a light.
Stop, Mike,
Wow, MTAR is failing.
Jesus.
I missed Squad Rush too. That was what the main competitive game mode was in BF3, Squad Rush.
Oh, it was great.
And all of my friends played for the top two North American teams. Rival and Fragment. Top two North American Squad Rush teams.
So, yeah, you guys just dominate everybody, right?
I told you what happened when we got to playing Tronic. Oh, yeah. Like, I don't really care who wins at this point.
He goes like, let's just split the prizes.
No, even. Not even that. It's just we said, you know, let's still play our best, but, you know, we just don't give a shit. So we went to quadruple overtime something on that and Sen Crossing, and we lost by one bomb. Oh, well.
Oh, why'd I alt-tab out there? Now it's just making the fucking game lag. Well, this is enjoyable. Yeah, I think this has to be last round with the dudes.
Doesn't get good until they're actually, like, sitting in the base with a line of tanks. That's when you know when you're done.
That's when you have their tanks.
Yeah.
Alright. Yeah, I don't even need to run Charlie. Okay. I just need to find a tank of some sort.
Kind of what Dev said, he probably won't, but, yeah. You'll have to talk to him about it, though, if you want to. Where are you going, guy? Parachuting? No, don't flip, car! I'm trying to run this guy over! No, stop! 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 No! Everybody wanted that guy's blood! Holy shit.
Later, cop. Thanks for coming out, man. Alright, alright. Have fun at work.
No, I did not play for Exertus.
And that's right about Ravik. Most likely, he would just want to sit in VoIP and just laugh at whatever catchphrases I'd coin during the cast. That's about it.
I don't know, Dev. If we actually played the game developer, it might not be a good thing. Because I'm pretty sure it would just end up with the developers getting mace raped. So.
Oh, it's.
It would kind of show inherent flaws with their game, though. That support damaged my car. Dude weighs a ton.
Oh, level battlefield though. So wait, what is it we're supposed to do, Milosh? Is it supposed to be level battlefield or ESL or what?
The E, ASL.
ASL, ELO, yeah, that's right. Ice Bucket Challenge.
Ice Bucket Challenge. Fuck the bucket ice.
What if I just read Harry Potter? On the cast. Read one page of Harry Potter.
You can read a book. One page out of a Harry Potter book.
I'm telling you, $750,000. To the charity of your choice. Probably turn back and help cap this.
Oh, there's actually a dude? No, he's with your quad! Blocked God damn it. Oh, he's right there. There's a recon over here somewhere, I think.
What am I stuck on? What's up, Sam? Welcome to the stream, dude.
Time to see what the spawn is looking like.
I'm just ramping on top of the, I'm just continually ramping on top of the construction site.
This is actually not bad. It could be worse. It really could be worse.
Could be.
Your Mobot, I'm giving you perfect shots. Kill everybody.
Oh, man. I'm gonna try to get this right in the hole there. No. No. Why did I hit the gas there? What's up, Sam Taco? Brett does the casts on a separate channel.
Yeah, Brett does casts.
Brett and his co-host is mom.
His co-host Yo. Is his mom.
Apparently so.
Ravik would know about that one. The thing where Brett called his mom or left his thing.
Ma'am.
Wasn't even that. I don't even know what Brett was saying. You couldn't even hear. Well, not in the video that I can hear very well what his mom was saying.
There's some ammo, Muzzik.
Okay.
Oh wait, oh there's a recon on the hill.
Cuss out the racist guy in chat. No! Let him be ignorant, go ahead.
Whatever, it's a video game. What mouse am I using right now? Logitech Performance MX.
The thing is, like, I'm not offended, and people should not be offended either. Like, really. You only choose to be offended.
Fuck.
It's the internet.
Do you like that little protruding edge?
What?
Where your thumb is? Do you like that?
What, me?
What are you talking about?
I don't really have an opinion on it. It's just a mouse.
Wait, what? Oh, the MX.
Yeah, the Performance 300? MX. Yeah, the Performance MX.
Oh, Ravik, I forgot to tell you. I ordered a Naos off of Mass Drop for $40.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, it was a really good deal. I wasn't gonna pass on it, so I'll give that a shot. But they also have, like, the AVR for that much, too.
It's a $40 brick.
Oh, the AVR, yeah. Hey, soldier, where are you going? Isn't it, like, 120-something grams?
It's a nice mouse, but they poorly constructed that thing. It weighs way too much for how big it is.
Yep.
We should probably get a different one, music.
Oh, I know.
Alright. Yeah, that was a little silly.
Regular Logic, what did Jiro even do in that game, though? You might have told me, and I might not have noticed. What did he do?
probably said something bad about the Polish.
I was about to say, that's all I could really think about. But apparently he made it on, like, the World of Tanks, Wall of Shame or something.
DianX, here we go! Would I recommend the AT2020? Music's using that right now, so if you like the sound of his voice...
It could be better, but it's also probably because I'm in a room that has, like, hardwood floors.
Yeah. Gotta turn the gain down for that, then.
It doesn't help that you're getting the audio of his voice through Mumble and not through the mic.
Yeah, exactly.
Well...
It sounds a lot better...
Yeah. Go... Yeah,
when...
go...
It's not through Mumble, but unfortunately I haven't found a correct audio solution to get it so my microphone can just pass through normal way.
Really want to find a compressor, though.
Yeah, so do I.
The only ones I can find are like $1,000 in their rack mount.
Yeah, their rack mounts, exactly. I've seen other
rack mounts?
Yeah, I'm like, yeah.
Well, it'll have to rack mount it, but that's the only form they come in. They sound great because it doesn't matter what volume at. Yeah. It just fixes everything for you.
Ground textures, please load in. I hate how these textures don't load in immediately. And I get head glitch there. Perfect. The NT-USB mic is also really good in that price range.
Come on, there we go. Oh,
little bird. Oh. Yep, not much you can do right there. Wish I had my rocket launcher there. Some medic.
Take a look at this regular launcher. Thank you, Eric.
Hot res, I think.
Thank you very much.
No, sir.
I got a 403 forbidden on that one, regular launcher. What's going on? No, they went through. They did not scam you. Jet tips, watch Bam's stream. He knows more about jets than I do, probably more than I ever will.
Them jets.
The thing is, Bam is like natural, like, he can tell what speed he's going without looking in the cockpit, and I can't do that.
Well, that doesn't matter anymore because CT. The new CTE patch got rid of all that.
Oh, I know, but yeah. I'm just saying, like, I'll never be able to tell what speed I'm going at. What's going on, Chuck Badger? So it was Giro raging on a Polish dude. Someone spot this fucker. Oh, holy shit. Stealth jet? How could you not kill him? He was flying straight. Who's in the stealth jet?
I don't understand.
Why are we up here, guy? Blueberry? Guy? Random squatty? Why would we be up there in the tower? Oh my god, I can't kill anything right now. Yeah, why are you in the tower, guy?
I still don't understand how that stealth jet couldn't kill the guy who was going right after me. He was flying straight. Couldn't hit him.
Good thing he didn't have JDAMs. That would have been terrible. The AA is right here. Sweet. Oops. Don't want to go that way.
Smack 1v1, Little Bird versus Mr. Hyde. Who would win? Hyde.
I don't know. Hyde usually concedes the people that could beat him.
Well, yeah, there are people who can beat him, but I'm saying, just be from the two different playstyles, I think Hyde would probably win.
Kill this guy?
Because Hyde really knows, like, most of the maps and maneuverability, where places where he can go and can't go.
That is that
good. Don't get me wrong, Smack's a really good pilot, but I still think that... Hyde would probably win.
What have I used in a while? Under suppression. That feature.
That one should work. Alright, I'll look at that in a sec here. Ring of the Logic.
Oh man.
Guy's prone on the ground over there. Whoa!
Yeah, I got that guy. I forgot about the container. And then I think there's some dude bipod on the box or some nonsense. A lot of dead bodies right here. Oh no. It's too many guys. Should have gone over there.
Yes, Hyde is really good. He's one of the best players I've seen play first person shooters. And Edgar, get him, nice.
I didn't even get the kill on that. It's terrible. Fix what bug? Oh no, dude. No, soft boat. I'm not even paying attention right now. It's terrible. Nope. on boats go away, please.
They aren't going to.
Oh, I'm on the burn now.
I need to get more straws.
Oh no. Parachute drum. Oh, both are dead, sweet.
Yeah, we're losing everything else. I'm gonna switch back to angle grip on the Centaur. Not a big fan of potato stubby on it.
Nice. Actually. No.
In the backside of B.
Burn satellite dish things. Hear about AMD Catalyst Omega. Yeah, I don't know. I'll believe it when I see it.
Wait, about what?
The, AMD. I mean, they always. Every company promises that sort of shit, right? And you gotta wait for it. See benchmarks, independent best benchmarks. What? I don't know, guy. That's a little weird. Two in the trench.
We don't want in the trench.
Yep.
Oh, what?
I don't know.
I don't even. How is he still alive?
Gunners.
Oh God, where is he?
He's dead. Dying in weird ways.
Yep.
Like spawning into bad areas. What? That didn't res him? What? So silly. That didn't res.
Whoa! What? That was. Oh, God damn it.
That's horse shit. Dude got a socket knife with me looking right at him. Oh, nameless.
Get a map, guy.
What is it? Cobra, laser, muzzle brake, angle? Might go back and flash hider.
What's up, dissident? I don't want to swim to you.
Well, I would take a jet ski, but Fed just ran away. Just go back to D.
Seems like too much effort right now. I'm stuck. No. Not much, man.
Bring the
plan some battlefield. Welcome to the stream, though.
Fall down, damn it. There we go.
Stuck.
I don't normally run muzzle brake. I normally run flash hider or compensator. I was just messing around the other day and put muzzle brake on it.
Badger, he's here. He's not talking.
What's up?
Somebody asked where you were.
To talk to Badger.
Badge, is that you, Badge?
Oi, Badge. Now's your chance, Badge.
Badge.
Alright, I'll go to E, fuck it.
Is it me or is there like a really weird kind of delay going on in the server?
I don't know. It's possible. I mean, I don't.
It's not like lag, but it's like a delay.
I don't know.
Kill feeds.
Oh, you mean like the damage is applied late?
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I noticed that. I don't think I have enough ammo for all the dudes on Charlie. Yep, there's four of them over there. I'm 11 rounds, this isn't going to end well. Can I get his kit? Yes, I can. AWS, I'll take it. Oh, I'll take an AK. Oh, you have a fucking ACOG on here, why?
Wow, and then he crapped out a guy. God damn it.
Nope. I hate these magnified scopes. It's like there's no need for it.
It honestly is just like,
no, it's like why?
For the launch of the game. Oh, new weapon features. That's it.
Oh really? This? What am I stuck on? Why am I stuck in that? So goofy. So goofy, you get stuck on those bushes.
Please.
God, can I please aim right now? Thank you. Here we go.
Don't want to run there. Shoot out the rib, though. Yep, Windows 10 will be released right after they finish Windows 11.
Logically.
Please die, Fetch, so I can res you.
Is on this flag.
Edge, come back.
If any of you guys die, please spawn on me.
Okay. Guess I'll swing to Delta. Aren't there already Windows snapping options in Windows 8? Pretty sure if you hit the Windows button and then press one of the arrow keys, it snaps it. Whichever direction
yeah,
you press. Corsair RGB, nope, I'm using it right now. It has a bunch of issues still. Snapped towards the screen? That's cool. Or you could just, I don't know, right click on your Windows and taskbar and click on tile right now.
Okay.
Oh.
One more. Unless Locker comes in after that. Points to level up.
Always be Ace 23. Ace 23 isn't even that great though, that's the thing.
It's average, and I have tried the game before. I tried it last stream. Still not good.
Again, they probably saw that guy who's really good. I can try.
Whatever. Let's get around in the stealth. I got the stealth. Okay, there it is.
Did he just ECM?
I don't know.
Attack.
Killing the stealth. Stealth.
Could
stealth.
Have been ECM sneak. No, I think the attack crashed. Okay, cool. Just look out for those pesky ECM sneaks.
Yep. You're off.
Thank you. okay.
Get oh Ram. Did you see that?
I thought you lived for a second. I was about to say, that's pretty baller. Just flipping him and walking away.
I know. I got the gun kill on him. It's just that I ran into his wreckage. Yeah, that was pretty awesome though, wasn't it? The Type 95 V1.
God, every time I fly in this map, every damn time,
there's always that dude who sits right in the back of the main.
Yeah.
With the AA and just waits.
Awesome.
That is what he does.
Hey, man.
Both jets are up. Yeah. I don't know where you are. Oh, that's right.
I'm on the ground, Delta. Yeah. Don't worry, I got the chopper. Taxi. It was worth. Just yeah, blew it up and was like, you know what, I'm not even going to take any evasive maneuvers here. I'm just gonna poke it. Get out of the way, guys.
Press F to pay respects.
Please.
I still have the most watched mod.
That's gross.
Oh no. Don't hate
this. This is an HD.
Super,
plus,
1440p.
I mean,
super HD.
But look, so much of it is just.
Oh, leave me alone.
Oh my god, why can't I slide without my... Oh, I'm not wearing my mech suit.
It makes me wonder if they fixed the memory leak.
I don't know. I really want to know if they patched the met
oh,
suit.
That's definitely
the
met.
The exoskeleton that you don't have on.
I'm glad all three of us experienced that.
Yeah. Well, at least you were the first one. You probably thought, wow, I'm an idiot.
No, exactly.
I'm
that's my way.
A retard when it comes to Call of
yeah,
Duty.
I
and
thought
then, oh,
I thought it was you for a second.
So this is what he feels like all the time. This sucks.
Yeah.
How can you live your life like
that? God damn it.
But then again, the second time, I mean, it's not exactly confirmed as soon as I start doing it. I know you assume I can probably just be stupid when it comes to basic instructions. But then when music, that's the third one in a row, all on PC.
No, I knew what the problem was immediately. It's like, no, you don't have a mech suit.
The exoskeleton you took off. Your buddy has one on, but you don't.
Did you just low buzz that AA?
Of course I did.
You ballsy motherfucker.
Dude, it didn't look like he knew what he was doing. And you know what? I'm just in the don't care mode right now.
I'm looking for their jet. Okay, he's
there it is.
Below.
There it is. Oh, wait.
Oh, alright, no. I gotta get the fuck out of there.
Get altitude.
Bring him back to the main.
Oh, wait. No, I got the stealth. Oh, I think he's taking this as a taxi. Yeah, that's...
No, wait. Oh.
Stealth's dead. We got it.
Played into that other chopper.
Yeah, apparently in CT they're thinking about putting your speedometer in third person mode. That should be kinda cool. No, guy! I wanted that kill. My laser guided.
Seriously, this AA just sitting in the main. I don't understand.
Don't worry, I'll go bust him again.
He's I'll only go. Locking me, too.
I'll make some friends. No, fuck. Dude, APS needs to go, by the way. Yep.
Where is he? Where did he go? I see a tank. I don't see
an AA. I'm flying out of bounds. No. He'll hit me anyway. Any...
No, Dev, I have been reading the chat, though. I'm really sorry about your dad, and hopefully something will get better, and if it doesn't, I'm sorry. Life sucks. I'm not trying to be, like, really rude about it or anything, it's just, it's, that's the way it is, unfortunately.
Oh, here we go. There we go. Potential dogfight right here. Yep, there we go. See if he knows how to turn. No, he doesn't. Gotcha. Oh my god, this HUD is actually kind of distracting, dude. Now it's just like bold. Oh,
now I'm getting the rubber bands.
Yeah, it's got to. I noticed that on a run earlier, jet teleported backwards on me.
Rubber bands!
Hey, it's a dice game. No. Too hard of going on with the server. Do you feel that? Do you feel that?
Yeah, I of course I'm
it's like you're shaking? What is going on?
But no concepts, like I've been reading, it's just it's hard, especially when people are talking about, you know, loved ones in chat who are, you know, having declining health and failing. It's like it's a hard thing to talk about, especially when you're a streamer. It's like, what do people want me to say? You know, I'm sorry. Really, I am. It's just, that's life, unfortunately. We were born, we die.
What?
That's
it's really unfortunate that it happens to our loved ones, but it happens to my grandmother right now, too. She has Alzheimer's, and it sucks. But we all find ways to deal with it.
Dude, I'm just gonna deny you the kill. Don't worry, guy. I know all the tricks,
hey, music.
Too.
Music, I feel like saying that these Frosted Flakes are good.
But you know they're not.
But I know they're not, because they're more than good, right?
Why
did you spawn out here, Fedge? Why would you spawn on me?
Alright, I'll see if I can swing by. Oh yeah, I see there's like... Oh dang, how many are up there? One, two? God, stop shaking!
Yeah, the AA is still chilling in his face.
Of course he is. I'm probably going to die.
Pull up.
Hold on. I'm an NG suite. Oh, that rubber bando.
Why you have to move? Why?
Why you have to rubber bando? Dude, yeah. The rubber band is getting worse.
It's getting pretty bad.
Yo, Fez, there's a vehicle behind you. I don't know if you,
Still 15.
Well, if I can stop rubber banding and take care of this creepy attack jet, I'll swing by D.
AA's on Echo.
Okay, you bailed again. Alright.
Holy shit, this rubber band, please stop.
Oh my god. Why are you under there? Why are you under there? Why? Why?
See you later, beating cards like for something, my dude.
Roof of D is clear.
A's half health on Echo.
Oh, hello, friend. Reload faster. There we go.
Dude, this rubber band. Why? Why, Dice? Why? Dice, please stop. Fix your game.
See, that's what I'm thinking. It's like, I land up here, I take out the guy who's just standing around, I get the beacon, and then there's just a guy prone under an air conditioning unit. Like, why?
All this happens, right?
What are you doing?
Oh my god, rubber band, please stop. I do not approve your conduct.
Oh, he had a guy spawn on him. That wasn't him. Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Okay, they're on roof of DD again. This game of jet ramming back and forth, whatever it takes to keep you off this roof, guy.
Oh my god, what?
Oh shit. Stay off my fucking roof. That's right.
Someone broke that lock. It's terrible.
Hear that tone of voice music.
You done messed up, AA, Rob.
Son of a bitch.
I always prefer the second one, though. None of y'all are old enough to go to the damn club!
The only thing that is, at least in my opinion, music, a little bit dangerous for me about watching that too many times, is I will honestly hear churlish slip out instead of childish.
Churlish?
Yeah, churlish. You know? Where he says, insubordinate and churlish. But then again, I can also say the same thing about things like, you know, things that some people say ironically, but some people don't. You know, like swag and YOLO. Like, if you say that too much, it'll become a part of your vocabulary.
Yeah.
Saying swag in a formal setting, that sounds terrible.
Didn't you have a guy who came into your stream the other day and admitted, like, when he turned in, like, a paper or something, he said, like, something or Reno or whatever, here's my something or...
Yes, yes.
What?
Paper Reno or something.
Why?
Like, no.
Paper stop.
Reno. I was here's like, you need, to, you need to take, like, a month break from Twitch. If you can't
That's
handle that, you need to take a month break. Here's
paper
my paper Reno.
Oh, no.
Just like, please stop.
Insubordinate and churlish.
Gotta be careful.
So, Ravik, did you see Badger bully somebody off of Twitter yesterday?
Cyber bully.
Who did he bully?
Thad Sassler, or what is this? Sasser, Thad Sasser.
Who is that?
The Alan Kurtz of Hardline.
Hurdler.
Okay.
Apparently, it's a big story on Reddit. It was like a 200. Response thread going on about it.
He made him get off of Twitter for the night. He's such a monster.
You know what? But I do like it a little bit more than Channel 4 because they seem to update me a lot more often. You know, they'll make new threads and new replies that say the same thing. I really like it.
Oh, that was the best.
It's Channel 4.
I think they take that whole, you know, like, more on this story as it develops. Yeah, like, they never stop.
Fat Sasser, oh no, Chuck Magnus.
That's not very nice.
You know, some douchebag probably called him that before, too.
This is
probably
the internet, right?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Okay, just pegging them.
Come on.
Making sure.
Map's next. Let's see. Let me prone somewhere.
It says it's Paracel, but I don't believe it.
See, I told you that's final boss. Last week, I went to a favorite elite and grill. I immediately thought of a girl. I needed to take a break.
At that point, you can just look into your soul and just be like, I have a problem.
I need to stop saying these things.
And you thought you were gonna get an easy kill.
I'm all about those easy kills.
Ooh! Big story on Reddit, that sounds so shitty. Yeah, of course it does.
Let me try to get the Kia.
Give me Fedge.
Yeah, girl, I made it up! Dude, this guy's like, what are you doing?
What?
I'm straight up stuck right here.
Edgar, what are we doing?
I was trying to get this up here so I can roadkill him. He was literally standing right here for the longest time. I mean, I got it up, but...
Phrasing.
Oh, what are you, 12 years old?
No, I'm 12. It's not like I say grill to refer to a girl, but I read that a lot of times outside Twitch chats. I hated myself back there. So it's not like you say it out loud, but as soon as you see grill, you don't think of, like, a fiery barbecue.
Reddit going to win the ultimate casualism award? Absolutely. Already has. Long time ago. And will this server please fix itself?
This might be a good one to end it on for me. This.
The problem, I think, is just that this map is water.
Problem is, this dude didn't restart his server. Holy shit, there are so many in here. Help me, there are way too many in there. I don't know how I didn't kill one of them.
Where?
Oh. There's three. Right in there. Yeah, this is a good one for me to end it on. I'm just getting too tired. Doing stupid things.
I'm ready to go to sleep.
You ready to fit. Get some Chinese food.
Now, I went for a run this morning and a bike ride at about noon, and I am ready to fall asleep.
Oh, really?
Yes. It was actually pretty wonderful, too. Oh, that's interesting. My G35 reroutes some of my what I'm saying back into my headset.
Oh.
Because basically I'm rubbing my mic and I can hear the audio being forced through my speakers.
Yeah, it means the insulation on your wires are breaking down.
Really?
That's awesome.
Yeah, it's crosstalk.
Well, good thing you got those 598s.
Hey! Yep. Oh, it's like putting a cloud on your head. It's great.
Ravik, are you streaming?
Absolutely not.
Don't we have snow? Is it snowing outside? Was it snowing today? Let me check my weather. I don't want to get up.
I want to look out a window.
Hey.
Alright, guys. Well, my stream is finished. Obviously, you can check out music. We're still hanging out in VoIP, obviously. So, thanks for coming out. Don't forget, that giveaway is on the 15th. So, make sure you are eligible for that. And, I guess that's about it. Oh, and stay off of Reddit. Or not. But, yep. Later, dudes.
Please, no Reddit arena.
There's a different DOS Final Boss, I was about to say.
Death Final Boss pretty well understands exactly how it works. God, the DAEs. DAE Kappa on Twitch? Hilarious. So funny.
What is DAE?
Does anyone else?
Oh. I don't know about these Reddit memes.
Yep. Just like TIL. You know TIL?
What? No.
Yeah, yeah.
What was that?
Today I learned. They basically share with other people what they learned today.
What are we in middle school? Elementary school?
It's one of the most popular subreddits.
Why?
To be fair though, some of that stuff is pretty interesting, but a lot of the other stuff is just kind of like, eh.
It's like, how did you not know this?
Well, some of it's like really obscure shit too. Did everybody and their mother decide it was time to go to E? Good lord.